Hello dears, today I want to show you how we can differentiate secant of ix. We have special rule to differentiate quotients. As you see, differentiate of this quotient f over g, it become f prime times g minus g prime times f g square, that is g. Let's apply to secant of ix. We know that secant of ix, we can write this as d over dx 1 over cosine ix. Now 1 is f, cosine ix is g. So f equal to 1, f prime equal to 0, g equal to cosine ax, g prime equal to minus a sine ax. Now we have to apply this rule to find the derivative of secant of x equal to 0 times g, g is cosine ax, minus 1 times minus a sine ax over cosine ax all square. We can simplify this as a sine ax over cosine square ax. We can also simplify this to a sine ax over cosine ax times 1 over cosine ax. Then d over dx of secant ax equal to, we know that this theorem equal to a, we write a, it's constant, sine ax over cosine ax equal to tan ax times 1 over cosine ax, this term equal to secant ax. That's all. I hope it can be helpful. Have a nice time.